تاكسي يا مرمارو
هو جاي لك يا
هيلان
مين ما كنا سبب فيني علاج ما كنا سبب
هيلان
መጣኑ በአገራችን ነው በግድ በአገራችን መመለስ አለብን እና ቆሻሻ ላይ አላመጣችም እሳ መጀመሪያ ማለት ነው አሁን አምጥታ ቆሻሻ ላይ ብትጥልን ምንድነው እሱ
يعني اني بده سفره بس انه اذا على سكر بالتري لازم بيكدوا للبيت في هون امباسي في شرطه شرطه يعني ولا كثير حرام
We're talking about this huge number of workers that are excluded officially from the Lebanese labor law. You name it, minimum wage, annual leave, weekly day off, set number of hours a day, complaint mechanism, the ability to exit this job and not get stuck in it forever. All these, they don't have them. This system is a system that enables modern day slavery in our houses.
Our minister takes the initiative and coordinates directly with the consul of Ethiopia, and we send this worker at the hotel for 2 days, and after we send it to a shelter